Music from his new album Horizons Part 1 in the studio today, Giuseppe Ottaviani. This is my favorite one of the album.
Yeah.
Wind in Your Face. What a beautiful tune, man. Thank you so much, Giuseppe Ottaviani, for your guest mix. Your album, Horizons Part 1. Tell us about it.
Yeah, well, first of all, thank you guys for having me here.
Of course. Ruben.
And when I say guys, I mean you. the Horizon concept, it came out during the pandemic, during the first lockdown in Italy. So, long story short, I didn't feel any uplifting, banging stuff. That's my usual stuff when I play live. I was just feeling like, you know, I'm stuck at home. I like to listen to music. I've been listening to a lot of different artists. Guys that I normally don't really pay much attention because mm-hmm. I'm too busy with my own things. And I became a fan of the more slow tempo kind of stuff, more relaxed. I mean, I was home. I just wanted to listen to something different. And so I was like, I love this music. Let's try to make something.
But the weird
like
thing
this.
Is that right now, I feel like these are the dance floor tunes right now because everything just slowed down a little bit.
Yeah, I know, but still, you know, the moment the live shows came back for me, mm-hmm. my head was full of 140 BPM again.
So Horizons, yeah, part one, that means part two is going to come out as well. Does it mean that that you're going back into the more banging stuff for part two?
No, the album is actually 18 tracks. Mm-hmm. So, but the fact is that I put so much effort in every single tune that I want every track to brief a little bit more. That's why we split the album in two parts, so I could release more singles yeah. out of each part and give a little bit more attention to every single track because they are different. Part two is going to be way different. Not banging, still kind of a slower, progressive, mm-hmm. Some deep house stuff. I can't tell you much.
I'm very curious. Well, first of all, congratulations on the release of this album. I have a lot more questions for you. I'll ask those in the State of Trance podcast. Thank you, Giuseppe. And I have some more time for you guys, starting off with this new tune by Alex Di Stefano, Black Flag. just a sucker for the music of Artie. You just hear this remix of Artragun, Second Mars, Autumn Hearts. That's the last track of this week's episode of A State of Trance. Thank you once again, Mr. Ottaviani, for dropping by. Horizons Part 1 is out this weekend.
Correct.
Make sure to check it out. It's an absolute essential release, if you ask me. Where can we see you in the next couple of weeks?
I'm going to start touring again. I'll be playing in EDC Las Vegas. I'll be down to Los Angeles for the Harbor, Dream City Harbor.
Okay.
And then I'm playing back in Belfast, Shorefest. And then I have a pretty bad memory for my tour schedule.
Where can we find your two dates, just in case? On your website?
Yeah.
Or your Facebook,
it's gonna,
whatever.
Yeah, yeah, it's on my website, Facebook, you know, all my social media. If you go to giuseppeottaviani.com, you'll find all the links you want.
Including the masterclass. We'll talk about that in the podcast.
Correct.
Before we close the show, just a small reminder, in the weekend of Armin's This Is Me tour, on Saturday the 4th of June, I'm also playing my very first open to close set in Grenswerk in Venlo in the Netherlands. Tickets are almost sold out, so hope to see you there. Next week, we're back in the studio with another big album release. Special guest in the studio, Craig Connolly. See you then. Bye-bye.
Thanks for tuning in. If you want to listen to this episode again, surf to arminradio.com. Please leave your vote for your favorite track of the past 2 hours on astateoftrance.com. A State of Trance will return next week.